uy.
Pigs get a little shy sometimes.
I do sometimes shy.
You want to?
Especially you.
Ruff, what are you doing?
Give me a sec.
I'm gonna put them in the cage, and today we're gonna be watching what my pigs do all day. Let's start. Basically, my piggies have big scaredy cats. Fish.
Yeah. Well, yum.
Actually, you know what? I have a better idea. Let's turn it off. And, use the light. I'm going to show you my fish. Back there is a little cord. There's another one in. No, you will use with the sack. A swordtail and a grummy in the sack. There's a catfish right there. He's basically just doing nothing.
And have. Where'd they go?
This one might find. There's another koi back there. There's another catfish back there. Can't see him. Right over there next to him. There should be a third one. Over there, there's a snail. His name is, I don't know what his name is, I forgot. And somewhere in here, there's another snail, and his name is Mystery. I've known a lot. I do not know Mystery. Oh, there's Mystery. He's. You may not be able to see him. He's up there. But yeah, I've basically lots of pets.